Hi, I am Abhijaya Patil, an educator on Unacademy. You can follow me on Unacademy by downloading the Unacademy learning app, where you can find my other courses as well. In this video, we will look at some one-word substitution words, beginning with the alphabet K. So please rate, review and share this video. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our Unacademy YouTube channel. You know where the subscribe button is. So our video is titled One-Word Substitution. Words beginning with K, and you're watching the first part with me, Abhijaya Patil. This is the link to my Unacademy profile, so you can go to this link to watch my other courses as well as follow me on Unacademy. If you like this video, then please do rate, review, recommend and share it. Now in this video, we will look at the first set of one word substitution words beginning with K. So let's start a lesson. Let's look at the first word, which is kennel. Now this is a common word. I'm sure many of y'all will know the word, but for those of you who do not, kennel is a small shelter for dogs. So a building or a structure for sheltering dogs is a kennel. Even a group of dogs is called a kennel, so do remember that also. A group of dogs is a kennel. Next is kimono. Kimono is a long, loose, traditional Japanese robe with wide sleeves. Now every nation or every state has a traditional attire, and the traditional attire of Japan is a kimono, which is a long, loose, traditional Japanese robe with wide sleeves. You can Google kimono so that you know what it looks like. Kindergarten. Kindergarten is a school for 4 to 6 year old children to prepare them for primary school. So the children that fall below the age of compulsory education go to a kindergarten where they are prepared for primary school. They will be taught alphabets and numbers and other things which can help them in the primary school. So that's kindergarten, a school for 4 to 6 year old children to prepare them for primary school. If you know any kids who watch Shin-chan, or you yourself as a kid used to watch Shin-chan, then you know the word kindergarten, because Shin-chan is a 5-year-old kid who used to go to kindergarten. Next is knighthood, the title, rank or status of a knight. So knight is a person who serves his ruler and is a mounted soldier in armor. The ruler gives him the title of knight for his service or merit, and it is a non-hereditary title, and whoever is given the title of a knight can put sir before the name. So sir so and so, that means he is a knight. Next is knave. Knave means a dishonest or immoral person, so a person who always lies and does not have morals is knave. Next is kleptomania. Kleptomania is a very strong wish to steal that you cannot control, especially without any need or purpose. So a very strong urge to steal that you cannot control, and you are stealing a thing that you do not need, or you do not have any gain from stealing this thing. So this is kleptomania. Many Hollywood celebrities faced or went through kleptomania. They had kleptomania, and one of them was caught for shoplifting. Now why would a Hollywood celebrity require to shoplift something, right? That was because she was going through kleptomania, a wish to steal that she could not control, and she was a really established actress. So there was no need for her to shoplift. So kleptomania is a very strong wish to steal that you cannot control, especially without any need or purpose. That is, you're not going to gain anything from it, and you don't even need the thing that you're stealing. Next is kingpin. Kingpin is a person or thing that is essential to the success of an organization or operation. So a person that is very important for an organization or operation is the kingpin. Now if it has to be a gang, that is a criminal gang, then the kingpin, the drug kingpin or crime kingpin, means the person that is very important for this drug racket or criminal gang. Next is knack. Knack is an acquired or natural skill at doing something. So if you have a knack for something, it means that you're naturally skilled at doing it. Next is killjoy. Killjoy is a person who deliberately spoils the enjoyment of others. Now we have some people who bring in bad energy and they cannot see other people having fun. And if they spoil the fun that people are having, then he's a killjoy. That is, they cannot tolerate people being so happy and they'll try to find some way or the other to spoil that fun. So a person who deliberately spoils the enjoyment of others is killjoy. Now let's go over all the words that we've learned. Kennel, a small shelter for dogs. Also a group of dogs is called a kennel. Kimono, a long loose traditional Japanese robe with wide sleeves. Kindergarten, a school for 4 to 6 year old children to prepare them for primary school. Knighthood, the title, rank or status of a knight. So he's given the he can put sir before his name because of his service or merit. He is given this non-hereditary title. Knave, a dishonest or immoral person. So a deceiving and a lying person who lacks morals is knave. Kleptomania, a very strong wish to steal that you cannot control, especially without any need or purpose. Kingpin, a person or thing that is essential to the success of an organization or operation. Knack, an acquired or natural skill at doing something. And killjoy, a person who deliberately spoils the enjoyment of others. So with this, we come to the end of the lesson. I hope you liked the lesson and thank you for watching it. For any questions, please mention those in the comment section. If you all have any doubts, suggestions, feedback, you all can get in touch with me through the comment section. I will surely get back to you. And if you all know any other words that you can include in this one word substitution, words beginning with K category, then please mention those too in the comment section. You all can revise the words again by viewing the lesson again, or maybe you can watch it in the slide mode. So it's a really quick revision for you. And if you like this lesson, please do not forget to rate, review, recommend and share it so that more and more people watch this lesson and know words beginning with K, and this will enable them to answer questions in various exams. So please do rate, review, recommend and share and keep watching the space for more. Bye.